6, an unattended candle causes a house fire in Roanoke County. Crews responded to a fire alarm in the 4600 block of Red Barn Lane around 7 last night. They brought the fire under control within half an hour. No one was hurt. Roanoke County fire marshals say the fire caused $75,000 worth of damage.